What is cracking, guys? How are you doing? So, in this video today, I want to talk about really what I have in focus right now. And mainly, at the moment, I am gonna slowly but surely drop some weight so that I can weigh in the 105 kilo class coming later this year when I'm gonna compete later in September. And also, most likely, in November, I think. I think it's November. When I'm gonna do a full powerlifting competition. The meet in September is a bench competition. So, in a few days now, probably by the end of next week or just the week after that, I'm gonna start my peaking phase for that bench competition. And also, most likely, I will do a strongman competition at my gym just for the members at the gym. That's just really for fun. If it's gonna be a competition, we'll say, because they say there might not be enough people that had signed up. So, but I hope that's gonna be one because it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be the first strongman competition that I'm gonna do if that's the case, because I'm really interested in strongman. So that will be really fun. So that's the main, well, that's what I'm gonna aim for. And as I said, goal is to drop some weight so that I can weigh in those classes. And I'm about 112 to 130 kilos morning weight. So I'm probably gonna get down to close to 105, and maybe I'll drop the water weights the last few days, so it doesn't have to be too drastic, and I can still maintain my strength, no problem, probably. At least I hope so. And I usually believe stuff, but it's gonna be fine. It's gonna be a fun time, and I think that's it from what I'm focusing on. So, as I said, gonna start the peaking phase soon, and until my bench competition, I probably gonna focus a lot on the bench, of course, because that's what it's really all about. I really aim for doing a big bench, and I talked about earlier in other videos about wanting to break the district record. And apparently in the bench only competition, the record is much higher than I originally thought. It's about 170 kilos. And actually it's a guy at my gym that did that, and I didn't really know. And I think it's in the full powerlifting competition meet, it's lower, I think, if it's not outdated. I don't know, I have to check that up. But at least I'm gonna go in there, do my best, and probably, hopefully, gonna beat the other ones that's gonna compete. I don't know, we'll see. I don't know. There's a lot of new people coming around, starting to compete and stuff, but we'll see. It's gonna be fun. And, well, about my workout on this day, doing some deadlifts. Trying out some new stuff with how I pull. I'm really trying to pull more with my glutes and hamstrings, and the ones of the pulls that are kind of slow is the ones that I did that new style of pulling. And as you can see on this repetition I'm gonna do right here, it's gonna be how I usually do, which is a little faster, but hopefully I will get used to it and get all these muscles involved in pulling with my posterior chain a little bit more. When they get stronger, hopefully that will be able to help me reach a higher max, so to speak. So here I did 160 kilos with the new style, and also I did hook grip just because I wanted to try. And then on this rep, just the regular mixed grip with with the setup that I usually do. The difference is I'm really trying to pull with the hamstrings and glutes and keeping the bar closer to my shins and have my shins slightly more vertical. I think that's the best way I can explain it, something like that. So we'll see how it goes. I really hope that can help me out because I just want to try things. I mean, I haven't reached my full potential, of course, so I really don't know what's gonna help me get there. I mean, everyone could say, well, this works for me, but how do you know it's gonna work in the long run? Like, it might be able to take you to like a 600 pound pull, but maybe not any further. So you never know, unless you're like an elite powerlifter or whatever, but only time will tell. I sound like a wise man. Maybe I am. I don't know. Thanks for watching at least, and we'll see you guys in the next video.